Good morning, children. Welcome to the maths class. Now remove your maths textbook and maths notebook. Take a fresh page and write on the heading problem set 12, page number 13. Write today's date properly and then I will teach you some keywords for subtraction word problems. Okay, first we'll do that and then we'll start writing the problem set 12. Now children, the key words for the subtraction word problems are: if in any sum comes how many more at last, decrease, less than, take away, minus, difference, left, remains. And if you have the words ending with er, that is larger, fewer, longer, faster, and subtract how much more. So these are the keywords. From that you can guess if the sum you have to add or you have to do the subtraction. Okay children, you have already studied the words about the keywords about the addition. Now you have to learn this keywords for subtraction also. Now take out your page number 13, problem set 12, and then start writing the first sum. Write in a good handwriting. Take a fresh page for every problem. Don't write two problems on one page. Okay, write the date properly. Now the first sum. Prathamesh wants to buy a laptop worth rupees 27,450 rupees. What is the cost of the laptop? 27,450 rupees. He has 22,975 rupees, but he has how much? 22,975 rupees. Now what is the amount he still needs to be able to buy the laptop? Now he has less money because the laptop costs rupees 27,450, but he has only 22,975. Now what are the keywords? The amount he still needs. These are the keywords which you can decide whether the sum you have to subtract. Okay. Now we will subtract 22,975 from 27,450. Okay. Now you can see here. First you have to write given. Amount required for the laptop is 27,450. And what the amount Prathamesh has is 22,975. So what you have to find out? Amount he needs to buy the laptop. So what is the operation? The operation is subtraction. Now you'll make the columns like this and then you will write the sum. It is written 10,000 column 2, thousands column 7, hundreds column 4, tenths column 5 and units column 0, and you will subtract 22,975 from that. Now 0 minus 5 is not possible because 0 is smaller than 5, so we'll borrow 1 from tens. So 0 will become 10 and this 5 will become 4. Now 10 minus 5 is 5. Now 4 minus 7 is not possible because 4 is smaller to 7. So we will borrow 1 from the hundreds. So it will become 14. Now 14 minus 7 is 7. Now in a year in hundreds column also 3 minus 9 is not possible. So we will borrow from thousands place because they are the neighbors. We always borrow from the neighbors. So 3 will become 13. 13 minus 9 is 4. Now thousands column 6 minus 2 is 4 and 10,000 column 2 minus 2 is 0. So Prathamesh needs rupees 4,475 to buy the laptop. Now start writing the second question from the textbook. A company produced 44,730 scooters in a certain year and 43,150 in the next. How many more scooters did they produce in the previous year? Now, first year, they produced 44,730 scooters. And in the next, 43,150. So, first year it was more and the second year it was less. Now, first you have to write down given. Scooters produced in the first year is 44,730. Then scooters produced in the next year, that is 43,150. Now, what you have to find out? How many more scooters produced in the previous year? So, what was the operation? The operation is subtraction. So, 44,730 minus 43,150. Now, here in units column 0 is there. 0 minus 0 is 0. Now, 3 minus 5 is not possible because 3 is smaller to 5. So, we'll borrow 1 from hundreds place. So, 3 will become 13. 13 minus 5 is 8. Now, hundreds column 6 minus 1 is 5. Thousands column 4 minus 3 is 1. And 10,000 column 4 minus 4 is 0. So, the answer is the company produced 1,580 more scooters in the previous year. Now, what are the keywords in the question? How many more scooters? How many more scooters you have to underline because they are the keywords in this problem. Okay, children? Now, write down the third question. Now start writing the third sum. In a certain city, the number of men is 16,37,856 and the number of women is 16,52,978. Now here the women are more and the men are less. By how many does the number of women exceed the number of men? So they are asking us how many women are more. So first you will write down given the number of men 16,37,856. Then you'll write down the number of women 16,52,978. Now what you have to find out? How many number of women are more than the man? Now what are the keywords over here? Exceed is the keyword and how much is also given. So both are the keywords and you have to underline them. So operation is subtraction and then the method. Now here you have to make the chart from 10 lakhs because the number is 7 digits. So you have to make the chart from 10 lakhs and you have to draw properly with pencil and scale. See the way I have drawn, no? You have to draw the same way. Now here it is written. Now in units column 8 minus 6 is 2, then 10, 7 minus 5 is 2, 9 minus 8 is 1, 2 minus 7 is not possible because 2 is smaller to 7. So we'll borrow 1 from 10,000's place. So 2 will become 12. So 12 minus 7 is 5. The 10,000's place is given 1 to 1,000. So 5 will become 4. 4 minus 3 is 1. 6 minus 6 is 0. And 1 minus 1 is 0. So answer is there are 15,122 more women than the number of the men. Okay, children. Now write down the fourth sum on a new page. An organization decided to collect 25 lakh rupees for a certain project. They collected 26,57,340 through donations and other kinds of aid. By how much did they exceed their target? Now here there's a group of people who do good work. They wanted to collect 25 lakhs for one project, but they collected how much? 26,57,340 rupees through donations and other aids also. Now they are asking us how much they have collected more. So first you will write down given amount collected. What is the amount collected? You have to write always first the number which is more. So the amount collected is 26,57,340 rupees and amount decided to be collected is 25 lakhs. So to find out How much did they exceed their target? So here the keywords are how much and exceed. These are the keywords. So you have to underline them. Now the operation here is subtraction. You will write down properly in all the columns. Now this is very simple subtraction. 0 minus 0 is 0. 4 minus 0 is 4. 3 minus 0 is 3. 7 minus 0 is 7. 5 minus 0 is 5. 6 minus 5 is 1. And 2 minus 2 is 0. Always, children, you have to go from the units, then tens, then hundreds, then thousands, then 10,000, lakhs and 10 lakhs. So your answer is they exceeded their target by collecting 1,57,340 rupees more. Now question number 5 on a new page. Now you have here some different sums there. Use the numbers 23,849 and 27,056 to make a subtraction problem and then solve the problem. You have to make one problem of your own and then you have to start doing. So I have made the problem. The total amount spent on bringing a laptop was 27,056. Vyom had only 23,849 rupees. So how much more amount Vyom needs to buy a laptop? Okay, so first you will write down given the amount needed to buy a laptop, rupees 27,056, and what is the amount that Vyom has? Rupees 23,849. Now here the keywords are, how much more are the keywords? So you have to underline them. Now what you have to find out? How much more amount Vyom needs to buy a laptop? Operation is subtraction and then you will minus 23,849 minus 27,056. Now 6 minus 9 is not possible. Always the bigger number comes up and the smaller number comes down. Please take into consideration first what is the bigger number and what is the smaller number. Now 6 is smaller than 9. So we'll borrow from the neighbor, that is 10s. So 6 will become 16 and 16 minus 9 is 7. Now 10s is given once to units. So 5 will become 4. 4 minus 4 is 0. 0 minus 8 is not possible because 0 is smaller to 8. So it will borrow from thousands. So 0 will become 10. Now 10 minus 8 is 2. Now thousands place 6 is there. 6, 7 is there. But 7 is given 1 to hundreds, so it will become 6. Now 6 minus 3 is 3 and 2 minus 2 is 0. So what is the amount that Vyom needs? More amount needed by Vyom is rupees 3207 to buy a new laptop. Okay children, please write down in a very good handwriting this exercise also. You all are very good children, but in the worksheet you have not written your dates, class and your name properly. So properly you write down in a very good handwriting. Okay, you all are very good children and you will do it very nicely. Bye, take care, enjoy your Ganpati.